money, which is kind of cool. But anyway, if somehow you're here because you actually are interested, I'm just doing a criminal here too. 23 races in already in just 2 days. Have on like 7%, which is just the which is just over the amount of the length that you need in order to get cautions and tire and fuel wear, which is at times 4. So at some tracks, the way it works out, the 7%, some tracks you need to make a pit stop, some tracks you don't. You should probably remember with Michigan, because I already had a race there, but I forget. So I know I'm a little late to stream this because it came out Tuesday, and that's, you know, when I got it, but I've just been lazy to set up a stream.
And go.
If you saw a test, bro. What is my steering wheel doing? I don't want to use a controller for this. Why is the steering wheel not? It pauses. There we go. Come on. It was steering, but that was because of, okay, the pad on the wheel works. All the buttons work, but when you actually go to steer it, that is really stupid. What is happening? Hold on. I'm gonna try unplugging and replugging. Nothing's gonna happen to the stream, at least I don't think. Unless I accidentally press something. Yes, disconnected. That's what I want. Good. Hey! I don't know why I did that, because it's really weird. The gamepad and stuff, all the buttons were working. But I'm hoping that the microphone actually works as well, because I'm not using my controller, obviously, for this, as you probably already figured out. I'm using the steering wheel instead. So hopefully, me doing that, you guys can still hear me, because obviously there's no audio jack or whatever on the steering wheel, so I'm using the controller. I have my mic plugged into the controller and I'm talking. Maybe that's another reason why I did that. I'm kind of hoping I didn't cut off the connection with the mic. I'm not in my normal position right now, so it's kind of awkward for me. I'm getting used to. The pedals are a little closer than they normally are, so it's a weird position that I need to get used to. Two laps, really? I mean, I haven't really been focused on the actual time either. Maybe I should have been more focused on that instead of talking, so I don't know how well this lap is gonna be. But apparently there's 2 laps here for some reason. Dude, can I just go all out? And I can. I could have done that before, but I didn't. If I can do it in this turn too. And I thought that would be the harder turn, but apparently it was easier for me to maneuver that turn than it was the last one. I think I found a way to reposition myself once I'm done. This would be a little bit more like my old 39th, wow. So I found out while playing this that my best tracks are like short tracks and road courses. I do really well at. I qualify and race really well at both of those. Road courses is probably because I've played a lot of Forza, especially within the last year or so. I've played a lot of Forza. So there's that, and I guess short tracks, because I used to race at short tracks for a couple years in real life.
typical qualifying speeds but, in excess of 200 miles per hour.
Yeah, by the way, after this intro, it has the potential to crash. And not just the game, the entire console crashes, so the stream will go down if it does that. I don't know why it's done that. It's done that a couple times. The game just started up, so I'm hoping it won't do it this time, and it's not.
The race is going green. There's a green flag. You are high.
So, do this, and again, I have to get used to the position of the steering wheel and pedals, so if I'm doing bad, it's most likely either just bad or getting used to the layout. Okay, why am I not able to go full throttle here now? And I lost the only position that I had.
Still there.
We got like a whole scramble of people up here. Let's hope that was enough to get through. Looks like it is. Oh, perfect time for my cat to want attention.
Still there.
Perfect. Perfect. Oh, okay, I'm done with the stupid puns. Why can't I control this right now?
Hold your line. Clear high.
Yeah, I don't remember if I said this or not, but if you saw the test stream that I did earlier, obviously that's just a test, hence why there's no mic audio or anything. It was just testing. I wanted to see how well I could do it. Because normally when I try from my room, it's not that great connection, and I was trying it from there before. And, you know, it worked out well for the most part. In the future, if I don't really want to move my setup downstairs so it can have guaranteed good connection, I may try streaming up there. Because today it was actually decent, but, you know, I came down here anyway to stream.
Stay low. Still there.
Still trying
still
to get
there.
Used to this new setup.
Clear high.
Oh, there's someone up there.
Still there. There's a wreck in. Turn one.
No, you don't say. I'm 32nd. I'm racing for 32nd. Wow. I did not do this
still
bad
there.
Or when during the first Michigan race. Maybe when I do a game that requires a steering wheel, maybe I should do it up in my room because that's where I'm used to the setup, and like this is really difficult for me right now. You know, of course I would eventually get used to it if I did it for a while, but still, this compared to what I had upstairs, it's really awkward. I feel like I would do a lot better if I were upstairs. But I don't plan on making the stream too long anyway, so I'll just tough it out, I guess.
All clear.
Again, opening. My 6 laps to pit window, and we're on lap 5. We could probably make it. So what are my tires like? They're holding on pretty well. Move to the inside here. That time I definitely went in too far. I just want to see how much I can push it and I think I overdid it just a little. Wait a minute. I'm kind of... I think part of the problem is I'm a little further back than normal as well, so what does that say? Does that say 11 laps? Oh, 14 laps, so we do need to make a pit stop at some point. I thought that said 11 laps before. It says 14. And also, this is career mode, so it's not... So, and this is also only season 1 of career mode, so it's not like I'm using a fully upgraded, top of the line car here. Now I'm using a very small team car that can barely run top 30. It's basically all based on the skill of the driver at this point, because it's not like a good car at this point. When you first start out as a career, you start off with a really terrible car, and kind of like real life, when you first start off a team and you don't have that much money, your cars are pretty terrible, and you're lucky to make it out of last place. And, you know, this rear mode is basically just working up from that. And there's our chance to pit. Alright, the career mode is basically working up for that. So if I were... Well, I shouldn't guarantee this. Most likely, if I were to do a exhibition race now race, I would be better than 27th. I can skip 38th. Nice. Apparently our pit crew is nice. Top notch either. We went from 27th to 38th just on a pit stop. This restart, we got a good jump.
Still there. Still there.
And I take that back.
Still there. All clear.
Yeah, right now we're also 19th in the point standings. If we finish where we are right now, it's not going to be bad. We're probably going to lose spots. We're 19th, there's no wins. Most likely, if I had to say, if I had to guess, we're probably not going to make chase, but we could try. We'd be extremely lucky if we actually got a win. Okay. This is the last lap. Could have drove it in there probably harder.
Stay low.
This is the last lap.
Still there.
Who cares?
Slow down. We'll get him next time.
33rd. Amazing. Was my other secondary, because I have another secondary sponsor, was that like a top 30 or something, and I didn't make that, so that's why I'm not getting any money from that. Okay, let's see where I am in the points. Move back two spots. Interesting. And Darlington next, so I have all the DLCs that came out the same day as the actual game released, and hopefully we will see a lot of throwback cars here. This one, they only come to Darlington once a year, so this one I'm probably going to do a couple practice laps. I didn't at Michigan because I've already raced there and I know the handle of it. But for this one, I've never been to, so I need to practice a little bit, get the feel for it.
Here we go.
Yeah, I think I turned a little harder than I meant. So let's see how this does. I'm probably gonna need to apron a little bit, but no, that's how you get around here. Wonder if I just not brake and just get off the gas and coast it, can I actually make it? I was able to do it in that turn. But I'm not sure about turn 3 and 4. Hey, I actually can. Okay, it's one of these tracks that I can actually just coast it. I like those kind of tracks. To be honest, I didn't expect a track like Darlington to be a track that I can coast it in, considering some of the other tracks that you need to brake when you wouldn't think you would need to brake, but this one you can just coast around it. I like those kind of tracks. So we're only going to do a couple more laps here, since I kind of already have the feel of it. Maintain a good line. Enough to corner, get a little practice. Throwbacks behind us. Just let that pass, and I went too far. Okay, we're done. Yeah.
Well.
Go!
And my cat's now sleeping with its head up. Interesting. Posted on it. Only one lap here, so basically I just can't mess up. Hopefully I don't. And I mess up. Nice. Let's see. 18th even after hitting the wall? Really? I hit the wall and I still got 18th. Wow.
Every driver has a story. What they're made of, how they got here.
Not my story.
They all have a common goal, to win the championship. This is Rick Allen for NBC Sports, and in order to live that dream, NASCAR's biggest and brightest stars are going to have to earn their Darlington stripe at the track many call too tough to tame.
Don't crash. Thank you.
So
there's a throwback next to us, but not everyone is using the throwback. I know some of them don't have them at all in the game yet, but like, I saw a bunch of them even on that intro sequence that should have them that didn't. Maybe that's just for the intro sequence, because I see one of those right now that were passing number 10. She had her normal paint scheme in that intro sequence, but now she has the correct one that she should have. So. Okay. Yeah, this is another thing. I would like to coast it in, but sometimes traffic gets in the way as well. Oh, I'm stuck in the middle. I don't like this. Can I clear it outside? Man.
Carbo! Still there. All clear. Carbo! All clear. Halfway mark.
there. Car low. Still there. You're all clear. Car low. Still there. All clear.
Clear.
Still there.
Clear hot.
So minutes. I apologize if that's what happened. I have a feeling that may have been what happened. I'm still 21st. It may have been what happened, so I apologize. Because I just noticed the controller went off, but anyway, hopefully I'm back now. And I'm going to call it a night. Thanks for watching. I don't know if I'm ever going to stream this again. Definitely going to stream something in the future. 10,000 fans, nice job. Okay. Let's do this first. Who did I pick up? Oh, current. Edelbrock. Comp. And auction. Okay, so we're gonna exit. And once again, I apologize if the audio cut out because I noticed that the controller went off. Wish it wouldn't give me some sort of notification to let me know. Also kind of wish that there was an audio jack on the steering wheel. That would be handy. I guess I'll look for one, but I doubt there is one. And I will see you guys later.